mindset change if Tristan is out for a while? We know he's week to week. We know the playoffs are 2.5 weeks away. So do the math of what does that change for you, if anything?
Just more playing time. So good for me going into playoffs to get some more games in. And, you know, if I have to play at all in the playoffs, then I'll be that much more prepared. So, you know, for me, just kind of focusing on my game, going out there and doing the best I can.
Casey, what changes for the team when you're down 2 goals early? Does anything about the approach change?
I don't think so. You know, after those first couple goals, I thought we kind of settled in a little bit in the first period, and then thought our second period was great, and we pushed in the third too. So, you know, like I said, just got off to a slow start.
If Tristan is out to start the postseason, just the fact that he's out now for a longer term basis week to week, can you feel for him a little bit, you know, being the guy that's also in that room?
Yeah, of course. You know, I went through that last year, kind of getting hurt towards the end of the season, missing out on some playoff time. You know, he's week to week. We don't know what's going to happen, but I obviously feel for him after the year he's had. He's been fantastic from start to finish. So, you know, obviously I hope he's back. I wish him nothing but the best.